Hi, hello, my dear students. Welcome to my video lecture class. So again, we come back with newer concepts and newer problems. So today we are going to discuss the topic relative velocity. Already in previous lecture we discussed about relative velocity, and so we start Rain Man problems. So already one problem is completed. So now I am going to discuss second problem based upon Rain Man problems. Okay, so the concept Rain Man problems. So we are going to discuss second problem, right? Second problem. So if rain falls vertically downwards with velocity 30 kilometers per hour, if person or man moves on ground along east direction with the speed 40 kilometers per hour, and take 50 kilometers per hour. Then, what is angle made by umbrella with vertical. The man protected himself from rain. So this is a question. So please observe question carefully. What is the given question? If rain falls vertically downwards with velocity 30 kilometers per hour. Rain is falls vertically downwards with velocity 30 kilometers per hour. If person or man moves on ground along east direction with a speed 50 kilometers per hour, rain is falling like this, 30 kilometers per hour speed. Man is moving on east direction like this. He is moving on east direction with a speed 50 kilometers per hour. Then what direction he hold umbrella? That umbrella at what angle made with the vertical? At what angle made with vertical? So the man protect himself from rain. So this is a given problem. Solution for this. And very simple, yeah. You don't fear. Very very simple. So rain falls vertically downwards. Swing. Like this, rain falls vertically downwards with the speed 30 kilometers per hour. Rain, velocity of rain with respect to ground is 30 kilometers per hour. This is the ground. So here is the man. Legend is there here. So legend is moving with velocity. 50 kilometers per hour. So along east direction, because this is a graph. north, south, east, west, right? So the person is moving along east direction. So with the speed 50 kilometers per hour. Now this is nothing but the velocity of man with respect to ground. So this is a vector, another vector, this is scalar, right? So now velocity of frame with respect to man. Velocity of frame with respect to man. Please recapitulate. Please recapitulate. First problem what we discussed in relative velocity. So those who are not watching that previous lecture, please go through the YouTube search box. Please mention relative velocity by Sri Sai Kema. You got all my videos, right? So velocity of frame with respect to man. Velocity of frame with respect to man formula. Velocity of frame with respect to ground minus velocity of man with respect to ground. Because these are vector properties. Okay, we write vector. So this is the downward direction. Already we know. Downward. Downward means this is origin. This is the positive x-axis. This is negative x-axis. Negative x-axis. So this is negative y-axis. Negative y-axis. This is positive y-axis, positive y-axis. This is indicated with the minus I bar or minus I cap. This is indicated with the positive or positive x-axis. This is a negative x-axis means this is indicated with the minus I cap. This is positive y-axis. This is indicated with the plus j cap. This is indicated with the minus j cap. Right? So direction is important. Here rain is falls like this. Rain is falls like this. That means vertically downward direction. What is this direction? Negative y-axis direction. That way we consider here. That's why we consider here minus 30 j cap. So velocity of rain with respect to ground into vector format minus 30 j. Minus 30 j. So person is moving on the ground in east direction. East means what is this? East means positive x-axis. Positive x-axis means I cap indicated with I cap. Velocity of man with respect to ground is 50 i cap. Substitute here. Velocity of rain with respect to ground is minus 30 j cap. So here minus velocity of man with respect to ground is 50 i cap. Okay. So this is the velocity of rain seen by man. Velocity of rain seen by man is like this. Okay. What is actual velocity of rain seen by man? Sometimes ask this question. Magnitude. Just take magnitude. Velocity of rain seen by man. So it's all 50 square plus 50 square. Okay. 30 square 900 plus 25. Here 250. Okay. So 250 into. So 900. What we got here? So simple here. So if you consider. So 10 square is common. 10 square means 10 is out. 9 plus 25 plus 9, 34, right? 234. 10 root 34, right? So this is answer. So we got 34 root 10 is the velocity of rain seen by man. Actual velocity of rain seen by man. But our question is what? At what angle made by umbrella with vertical? With vertical, right? So now I am taking. So I am drawing a diagram. Simple. I draw the diagram. So this is x-axis, this is x-dash, this is y-axis, this is y-dash. Okay. So first of all, the velocity of rain with respect to ground is 30 j cap. 30 minus 30 means negative y-axis are not indicated by 30. So along I cap, negative direction. Observe carefully, this is minus 30, this is minus 50. Minus means negative y-axis. So this is j cap, that's why negative y-axis. This is minus 50. I cap is there means negative x-axis. Negative x-axis indicates 50. Okay? Resultant of this, this is the direction of rain. Velocity of rain with respect to man. This is the direction. This is velocity of rain. I already told in previous lecture, direction of umbrella is always opposite to the direction of rain. Always we place against to the rain direction.
This is rain falls in this direction, is definitely we hold umbrella like this direction. Definitely we hold umbrella in this direction. Okay, so umbrella holds in this direction, rain falls in this direction. Okay,
so because umbrella is always hold opposite direction.
Okay, so this is in this direction. What he asked in here, this theta is asking in the question.
What is angle made by umbrella with the vertical?
That he asked in the question. This theta will go behind. So here is theta, means here also angle theta, because these two are same angles, opposite angles. Okay, these two are same angles. So then already you know this 50, then this is also 50. This side is also 50. So here this is what? Theta into theta. So here demand here is theta. We want this theta. Angle made by umbrella with vertical. This is vertical. Theta means y axis. This theta I want. Here theta means here also angle theta. So this is 30. This is 50. So now tan theta is okay. Tan theta is equal to opposite side by adjacent side. Opposite side by adjacent side. What is opposite side? 50. Opposite side is 50. Adjacent side is what? 30. Adjacent side is 30. So what we got here? Pi by 3. Well, theta is equal to tan inverse of this tan inverse side. Pi by 3. Theta is equal to tan inverse of 5/3.
So this is an angle made by umbrella with the vertical.
So this is angle made by umbrella. Now it's not okay. Okay.
So at which direction angle holds? What is this? This is north direction. This is east direction. Then what is this direction?
North east direction.
Okay. So at which direction?
Between
north and east direction, we hold umbrella that made an angle theta with the vertical is
tan inverse of 5/3.
So whether we hold the umbrella with an angle tan inverse of 5/3 with the vertical, then person is protect himself by rain. So this is about this problem. So here simple thing, ma'am, umbrella is always hold against the rain. Rain is falls like this. So we are holding umbrella opposite direction. We are holding umbrella in same direction means we can't protect ourselves. So we always hold an umbrella in opposite direction to protect ourselves from rain. So this is about today's session. So tomorrow we will discuss and we will come back with I'll come back with your problems, your concerns. So please watch my channel, watch my videos, okay? So if you like my videos, please hit like icon, okay? So press like button. So I hope you all are enjoying my lectures and so you understood my all lectures. So today I am ending my session with this problem, okay? So tomorrow again we will meet. Thank you so much.